They're immune to magic. Oh, son of a bitch. Ow.
I'll remember.
How's the fight going? It's going all right, yeah. Lots of undead here. It's going okay. Oof. Say that and then I roll a two.
Given.
So we've got two whites, two skeleton archers, sorcerer, and an unknown creature. So, yeah.
Hold firm. You've endured worse.
Thank God for disadvantage. Please kill him. Thank you.
Foe down.
Yep. Level 2. Heal yourself. Not a good heal. That should do it.
You like it?
All right, he's down. Come on. Killing me, Smalls. Like, how can I not see him?
Oof. Well struck. Disengage.
Ready a ranged attack. Probably should have moved him here or here. Then moved her here.
Struck.
There we go. And then they roll a 20. Double crit. Great. Great. Charm undead. And yeah. This is where everything starts falling apart.
You're still standing.
No, she's not. She's dead. Should miss, yeah. Nice.
Got you.
Okay.
Victory is mine.
Ow.
Son of a bitch.
Stop it!
Yep, this is where everything falls apart. Especially with you constantly rolling ones. Let's try to set this up a little bit better now. We'll have her right here. Just line them up. Cast spell on her axe.
You're always welcome.
No prep needed from him. Okay. I should have cast Shield of Faith. Ready in melee.
That was a lucky hit.
That's the way.
Oh, yeah, we can bees. Mm-hmm. And hopefully break concentration.
Ah. You're just lucky.
Too far away. Can't see him. Or you just don't have the right angle. Here we go.
Hold firm. You've endured worse.
Cannot gain hit points. Ready then. Mm-hmm. All right. I should have casted it closer to the sorcerer. That would have been smart. But never said I was a smart man.
Wait till the next one.
Alright, we're no longer slowed.
Shake it off!
We just lost haste because of that. Well, damn. Even after she's down, she... You know what? We'll just try again. Because this is just going all sorts of wrong. Yep, RNGesus hates us. Mm-hmm. I think we'll try to do Turn Undead this time. After we get daylight going. We lose haste if we do that. Never mind. Well, that was anticlimactic.
Well struck.
Well, it's a matter of everyone surviving long enough for me to do all these different tactics. That's move number one for the cleric. Alright. Let's go after the archer. He's weak. Might even be able to kill him in one turn. Yep.
Victory is yours!
Fifteen doesn't hit him. Wow, okay. There's the other archer. Let's keep him distracted with a bee. Put a little bee in his bonnet.
Okay.
Wish I could just drink an unidentified potion. Looks like I don't have that equipped, so no. I don't have Calm Mind equipped. Alrighty then. So no. So let's try Turn Undead. Okay, he's turned. Shield of Faith on her. Take out this other archer. Hopefully we can do the same thing and kill him in one round. Nice.
Me.
Let's keep him distracted with a bee. He's turned. Let's pass. Actively dodge. Okay. Guy that's hasted is now slowed. All right, let's work on the sorcerer. gonna be the biggest pain in the ass. We'll use our plus one arrows on him. Nice. Good hits. Ow! 19. Missed. Okay. Attack. 18. Hits.
Well struck.
Spectral weapon. Okay, only 5 damage. Might do it. 22. Nice.
Got you.
All right, switch back to normal.
How does that feel?
With a level 3 magic missile. Okay. Good hit.
Take that.
Where's this guy? Oh, that's ready a firebolt. That's ready a melee. So confused right now. Where is this guy?
Hmm.
You'll need to do better than that.
Must be in here somewhere. Start dodging. We're going to go after this other guy. See him. You're in the fucking doorway. Oh, it's because we can't actively see them. Yeah, that's why.
More caution next time.
We're good. We're good.
Now.
Give him a good bonk. Five plus one arrows. Ugh. 14. That's it. And we forgot to mark him. Good hit. 16. Beautiful. All right, we'll let him come to us now. Ready, Sacred Flame. Ready, ranged. The Firebolt. The Firebolt's getting some nice work in.
Try again.
Try corrosive with a crit.
Surrender or die.
I'll take it.
Shake it off.
Spectral weapons, not putting any work in.
You like it?
This should kill him as long as we hit it. And we do. Survival. Didn't burn up. Not this time. There's always tomorrow, though. There's no realtors in the building. Jesus Christ. That on the loot, but before we move forward, we are going to go long rest. Survival check at the end of the fights is to learn more about the enemies for your bestiary. Okay, nice. Didn't realize that's what it was for.
Didn't think good you could know. Do it.
Cast spell, good berry. Welcome to Good Berry, home with a good berry. Can I take your order? Yeah.
Yes.
Start the long rest. Prepare spells. Calm emotions, yeah. Yeah, I'm good with that. I understood that reference. Just being thorough. Flesh and Spirit, Advanced Studies in Necromancy. Well, that's not worrisome at all. Very odd painting. I don't think I ever figured out how to open this. Doesn't look like there's any loot in there to begin with, so it's fine. Alright. Hard save it. And quick save it before we open the door.
How did you get in here?
Master Mardracht?
You know my name? How do you know my name?
We represent the Legacy Council, Master, and we mean you no harm.
He won't believe that.
No harm, they say. They always say that. Always. They lie. Get out! I can still defend myself, you know.
Uh-oh. You want to save Solasta.
You're right to fear us, and those who sent us. We are powerful, but you don't have to die. The gods have commanded us to kill you.
I knew it.
But we don't need to do that if you'll help us. We must have the gem of necromancy.
A gem, but...
But without your gem, we can't remake the crown. Without the crown, we can't defeat the gods.
Uh-oh.
You have the crown? No! I see through your lies. Your evil gods want its power to destroy me! To destroy Solasta! I must find the other masters. Give me the crown!
But...
Now!
Ruh-roh. Hey, creepin'. Oh, bocce balls. All right, so we have two marksmen Enforcer, a white. Sorcerer, and Master Mardra. Alrighty then. Damn disadvantage. Archers are going to have to go first. Jesus, that hurt. I did finish by immune twice. Fun little game. Actually, big game. Yeah, we may have to redo some of this dialogue. Damn.
Hold firm.
I don't know if we should kill him or. If we should try to do this peacefully. Goes up to level 50 and that is the max. Count. Counterspelled me, you son of a bitch. Alright.
We won't let you
Holy
die.
Crap, they hit hard. Stop playing.
Too slow.
You're still in the fight, my friend.
Start playing Mech Warrior 5. Yeah, a buddy of mine was telling me about that, and it looks pretty interesting, honestly. When did it come out? Okay. Just in case. Let's have these put on. Then light.
Blessed are the light bringers.
All right, let's have her open the door.
Who are
About
you?
2 weeks ago with their first DLC.
How did you get in here?
What's the DLC
Master
ad?
Master Madracht.
You know my name? How do you know? We
were... know
how... Get out!
Success.
You're right to fear. We are powerful. The god.
I knew it.
But we don't. We must have. But without you. Without the crown.
And. Oh,
yeah. You have the crown. I see through to destroy. I must fight.
But.
Now!
Alright, let's try this again. All right, let's start by keeping him distracted with a bee. Ah. It added hero max. Charmed? Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that.
Shake it off!
You've endured worse.
Ow. Come on, dude. Spell.
You can take it.
Jesus.
Wait till the next one.
Yeah.
The revealed trailer for 2040. I haven't watched the trailer. When did they just? Jesus Christ, where are you going? Did they just release that today?
You can take it.
Let's see. I think this is it. Let's take a look. Resolution. In game engine footage. As long as it's not a BR. Never fired his gun once. Okay, that's gonna be a DMCA, so no. Yeah, I don't need to get DMCA'd by Motley Crue. I could just mute the...
How do you...
We rep...
Get out!
Mute the video, but...
You're right to fear.
We are part...
The God... But we must... But without... Without...
You have the crown? No!
I think that's what we'll do. We'll continue watching it just with it muted or almost not audible. I mean, honestly, it's in engine footage. This isn't gameplay footage, so that's what I'm really interested in. So hopefully during the course of E3, we get some gameplay footage of this. Gameplay on the 13th? Okay, good. Jesus. Oh, Christ. You could probably run faster than that little scooter. So, weather effects, like natural disasters going on in the middle of a fight. Okay. Gameplay reveal on the 13th. Okay. I'll keep that pinned so I can watch it in full without having to mute it. Wingsuit would suck in a hurricane. Was it a hurricane or a tornado?
Who are you? Master, we
gotta... Hopefully we can pass our rolls here.
We are the god, but without the...
Okay.
The gods? I don't... The crown? This is what you came for. Take it, and leave me alone.
Back in my days, which was the name of the achievement we just got.
So that's it.
The debris, yes. Yeah.
I can feel its power.
Especially when it's like tanks and helicopters, that's the debris.
Don't let it overwhelm you. Necromancy is dark magic.
That's right. We should probably sell it. How much do you think a smallish palace costs these days?
Stop it! You know we can't do that.
We must get it back to the council.
Can't blame me for trying.
Savant, you're just trying to make a quick buck. Let's use that slot. No. Come on, man. You're killing me, Smalls. Can't fail those rolls. You also got a ring on Savantra. And we leveled up again, too. Sigil Ring of Necromancy. Vampiric Touch. Sigil rings are a clear sign of draconic favor. They can only be given freely. Okay. It's a wedding ring. I mean, we could put it on Miss T, increase her AC even more. But we already, I mean, does it stack with a ring of protection? Ooh, no, honey, no. Hmm. I think until we know for sure, we're not going to risk attuning it to him. It should stack. Come on, man. And we can attune it to one person and spend the time to attune it to them. And then we have to, if we want to put it on someone else, we have to spend time unattuning it, or can, or is, or are they stuck with it after it's attuned? This can have multiples of the identical magical item attuned to the same person. Okay. I can live with that. Bag of holding. Oh. You just spend the short rest to reattune it to someone else. Okay. So, probably want the bag of holding on her. So she can carry the bulk of it. And let's give the ring to her. Yeah, it stacks. AC's 23 now. Oh no, we have to attune it first. Okay. That's our AC, period. Visible lock. Using the this minor gate will teleport you outside the castle. I don't think there's anything else we need to do outside. Not sure if I want to teleport or not. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff to identify. Okay, so basically I should look at it as a recharge on long rest. All right. Let's go to Market Street. Okay, that's already identified. plus one. Okay. So that would be better than what she has on.
Attention, we are being followed. Shall I dispatch the welcoming drones?
Evac and play. Thank you for the follow. It's going pretty well. How are you doing? We just finished the Necromancer's Tower. If you're familiar. And now we're back in town trying to sell off things we picked up and identify things we picked up. I think we've already done. Thought we had more than this. But I guess not. No, thank you. Just so you know, that's a horrible way to go about your business practice. Let's get rid of these. Okay, so this should give her more. Yes. And then give this to him. It's a little upsetting because I like the look of that armor. Wait. The same, except this has advantages for stealth. Okay. One dark looking dwarf. Mm-hmm. And he's the healer. Magical, but do we need to identify it for something more? I have not seen it yet. Okay, nothing more can be found. Okay. So we have some crafting recipes to learn. Crossburn, longsword. Blade rapier. I already know how to make that. No, it was short sword, wasn't it? That we learned. White burn. Yeah, short sword. Okay. Already know this, so we can sell it. Guess we'll sell that armor. We have more than one, okay. But the same thing. Sold. That can be sold. And our scavenging should be well over by now, so we should have money waiting for us. Wish the beards were the same quality, so do I. Take that. Everything else can be sold. You're 95 gold. Have a good one, Viper. Take a look at this. One handy haversack, okay. Let's rest and level up.
Hello, Ed, what can I?
We'd like to
item. Level up. Ability score. Let's see what the bonus feed options are. Armor Master could be nice. Enduring Body, Armor Master, both seem pretty good so far. And your carrying capacity is doubled. Ooh. I think Armor Master might be the way to go, though. We're getting an additional AC, which will put us at 24, then 25 once we're attuned to this ring. Should be pretty hard to hit. Okay. Select new spells. Fireball. Counter spell, maybe? Hypnotic pattern sounds nice. Maybe counterspell and bestow curse. Yeah. Good there.
Go get killed in the Badlands.
Okay, go. Five days and 19 days. Great sword. Let's go talk to them.
Well, if it isn't our brave saviors.
clear skies, my friends. You have some treasure in your backpacks?
What about this?
See what you think of this.
Plus five.
See you next time, friends.
Wait, do I need to go back and talk to the dwarf before... I mean... Our antiquarians want it the most.
Clear skies, you have some.
See what you...
See you next time.
Oh. We didn't find all his bones. Never mind. So we do have to go back there. Son of a bitch. I don't know. Yeah, I can go back. I mean, traveling, now that we have create food and good berries, is not going to be much of an issue.
Stay in the light, citizens.
Major gate officer. Okay. So can we just use the major gate and go back there? Yes.